Why do two strokes not last long? Two-stroke engines generally have a shorter lifespan due to their simpler design and fewer moving parts, which subjects them to greater wear and tear. They also lack a dedicated lubrication system, causing more rapid degradation. Regular maintenance and using high-quality fuel and oil can help extend their lifespan.